Doesn't it have to go on the platform too?
Nah, the old 7 series has to be moved first, and I need a coffee.
Hey, you! Hey, whippersnapper. Only cars already in production are allowed on this platform. No toy cars allowed.
Hey, Grandpa. Have you been sniffing at the gas pump too long?
Go away. Here is only room for real cars.
How do you even know what a real car is? Your time is over.
Excuse me?
Of course you don't understand. It's just impossible to talk to your generation. With me, anyone can talk. You can even give me a name.
How about Tamagotchi? Electric drive yourself to hell, Tamagotchi.
You must be very sad.
I invented iDrive. So many functions in one button. I'm a living legend.
But I'm the all-new BMW iDrive. Smarter. Better. I am the intelligent fusion of sensing.
Bullshit.
An emotional connection to the people.
Bullshit.
An immersive experience.
Marketing bullshit.
Excuse me?
I know what I'm talking about.
I am the intelligent personal assistant. Do you know what that means? Intelligent? I react to voice, gesture, and view. And what can you do?
I can drive very fast.
I provide natural and emotional interaction with a characteristic attractive visualization. Look, personal, efficient, me. You, future, recycling yard.
I do not understand.
You just don't listen.
I have 12 cylinders.
Context awareness.
6-disc CD changer.
Curved display.
TV function.
Curated driver experience.
I have much more experience than you.
I know everything. I'm always online.
I have internet too.
OMG. Did you just die?
Leave me alone.
The cars are alive.
Excuse me?
Where are you? Come back. I didn't mean it that way. You are a true classic. Without your iDrive, I wouldn't even exist. And you just have to tell me how gasoline tastes. I think I could learn a lot from you.
We used to enjoy having a few liters too many now and then.
Nothing's happening.
What? But look. Now both of them are on the platform.
Someone must have driven them up there.
Who? We're the only ones here.
I don't care. At least we don't have to do it.
But, you know, they really were talking to each other.
Yeah, of course they were.
You know, sometimes I think about life, what it all means, you know?
Well, I don't.